apologize. They have almost completely destroyed our set here. Brian, get the headset back on if you would. And Hogan has arrived. Literally everyone here, DDP, is out. He gets nailed on the outside. The Macho Man out. He's down. I have never, in the years I've been doing pro wrestling, seen anything like this in my life. Sting has arrived. Sting has arrived. DDP down on his feet. He's got the belt.
And he's not backing down from anybody.
The 22,000 standing here. Sting has had enough. He's holding everybody off, daring anyone to step in his way. As DDP is still out, he hit very hard that time. Hit in the back with the Macho Man wants to get to him. Hit in the back by Hogan.
I've never seen anything in my life so out of control.
This has been an absolutely breathtaking night of feuds, of bad blood, of hatred, of what had developed over a year between NWO and WCW. Battle lines drawn like never before as they try to sneak behind Sting, knowing that they can't get there, knowing that there's a bet. As we said, I can't in the world imagine what the Great American Bash is going to be like if this is any indication. It is going to be the wildest fight our sport has ever seen.
In the history of our sport, I believe that.
No question about it.
What's he doing now? Look at this.
He stays away, and this carnage everywhere. What's he doing?
He's trying to revive him.
It's a DDP. Fans, Nitro. Oh, what a night. He's still holding him off.
Oh, my goodness.
The DDP is gone.
Look at that.
Good night, everybody.